There's pictures of her mother on the wall. When she speaks, she don't look at me at all. She likes to check the time now and then. And I start whistling cannonballs again. Her old man sleeps till dark every day. Then she cleans and puts the ashtrays away. I think that I can make her my friend, but I've been whistling cannonballs again. And as she pulls her skirt above her knees, I'm thinking bad things always come in threes. So it finished right where it began, and I went whistling cannonballs again. Fragile like a teacup in a storm, sweet and tender like a nurse in uniform. Every time I hear a violin, then I start whistling cannonballs again. So she curled up like a cat in the chair, with her fingers drawing circles in the air. Stared me down and said, "Let's not pretend that you weren't whistling cannonballs again." And without a breath, she made it pretty clear that I should close the door and disappear. It's been so long, I don't remember when I started whistling cannonballs again. It's been so long, I don't remember when we started whistling cannonballs again.